I want to tell everybody. Look at this guy's nice little setup here he's got with his angle iron. He's got it clamped on there. Right, and it's a metal pole that used to be on a, what is that, hammock? Then he's got this thing, this bolt here, so it stops the yellow. It rests here. And then, got the yellow pole that's a Mr. Long Arm pole. For paintbrushes and stuff. It's a 6 to 11 foot pole, and it's got the push button, which is better than the twisting ones. Then that pole up there, extended, is aluminum. Then he's got his antenna there, and it's the name brand on that is Jack, and it's got made by Weingard. And you can get these poles at like Home Depot, Tractor Supply, these at RV places. And that's a 50-foot cable, coax cable. So this is the setup for truck antenna. This is what we like to do. We like to have some truck antenna so we can watch our TV. And this is the man that did it.